We're back to the pool. Swimming competition continues. The men's 1500 meters here at the Nambu University Aquatic Center. Ayatsugo Harai won the bronze in the 800 meters here already in Guangzhou. Sergey Frolov in lane 3 won gold in the 800 meters, and also bronze in Kazan and Shenzhen. Harai well out in front as he comes to the wall. He will finish in a time of 14 minutes, 56.1 seconds. That is 6.71 seconds ahead of Frolov, who touches second. And Kohei Yamamoto of Japan will finish third, 7.89 seconds back. And there you see the three